It is really very important when people are invited to love, they should just awake, they should just use their conscience and they should become close to love. And inshallah, we are hoping that everyone will be having under the influence of these beautiful words from the books of Allah. And being reactionary to love is really not understandable at all. We are calling them to brotherhood, to love, to peace. And when we are inviting them to all these beauties, what they are doing is they are just groaning, they are just howling, they are making different sounds. And they are asking us, why are we loving our master too much? Why are we loving one another too much? And they cannot understand this love. And love is causing it very interesting allergy in themselves. It's really very interesting because if a person does not love with love, then that will be causing a great distress in the people, because Allah does not torment people, people torment themselves. When people live in this kind of a loveless environment, then people just burn themselves, they are distant to love. And if people look in enmity, and if they look for negative qualities in others, actually, they will not be giving harm to the Muslims, because any loving person would always have a loving approach. People, if they look for hatred or rage, that would be damaging those people. And here in this world, we have only a very short life, but Allah will be questioning people in the hereafter. I have given so many blessings to you, Allah will ask. Allah will be asking and questioning people. So in this world, in order to live a pleasing life, in order to earn the good pleasure of Allah, people should be searching for love, and people should have total affection and devotion to Allah.